Hey, in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix and correct your database from the errors that can occur during your daily activities. Make sure that your NextStar admin isn't running while you're running these procedures. So we're going to go ahead and open your NextStar server, then go all the way to the database, and then click on Fix Database. Now click on Run Database Correction, and yes to confirm. Wait while the process is finished. And there you go. You're all set.